And the topic, the fear of the Lord, last week we learned quite a lot about what it means to walk in holiness and reverential fear before God. And one thing that really struck out to me was when we were sent off to a time to meditate and study some scriptures from Deuteronomy, and it really expresses quite a lot of times to love the Lord God, you know, with all of your heart, your strength, your soul and mind, with everything, you know, that you have to give and out of love. And in that, God dropped a revelation on me, and I simply drew a little diagram, the heart, and in the middle of that heart, which was our heart, I wrote the words God, representing his full embodiment of who he is, his nature, his character, his law as well. And an arrow pointing into that heart was love, and that was the love that we express to God. You know, the more that we learn about his word and who he is and how we grow closer and more intimate with him, we pour that love into our hearts, and our hearts just full and full and full of loving God. And out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. So the flow of that is when we walk in obedience to God's word, we live in reverential fear, and yeah, it's just truly expressed. Take that and actually apply it to my life is just, you know, just for me, allowing the Holy Spirit to really speak and to listen to his voice and conviction. So in that way, knowing the word of God and knowing his scriptures and knowing what his word and his law says, I can walk in obedience. I can walk in that reverential fear, because what I want to do is to please my God.